inside my linear brokenness, beneath the skin's graffiti, you will find crimson, star-lit ringlets of unwept tears. They don't want to weep, they rise like doves to drink your empathy that doesn't blame nor feel sorry for the victim, only the blinking scar. They float anatomically attached to walls of singing hopes, whispering desire, fragile amulets of diamond mirror. Like gifts from a goddess, demure, streaming through the veins of your Everglades. We exist in a snow globe of insatiable starfall, meteor sprinklets of cosmic interludes, summoning patterns of ageless inquisition, seeking the child within, healing the aftermaths, holocaustic storms that raped innocence and left the sin, to bleed there in a black hole's gaping abdomen. How kindness adheres to my bones, like glass, a prism reflecting your love, strobe light of pulsing touch, fiery enclaves of electric sting. You reach inside me, pull out the rose, and leave all the thorns to die.